Former terror suspect Dr. Mohamed Haneef has been given what's called a substantial payout from the Australian government. The Indian-trained doctor has fronted the media following 2 days of mediation in Brisbane. He'd been seeking compensation after being wrongfully jailed for 12 days, suspected of helping terrorists.
My wrongful arrest and detention in 2007 was a very traumatic experience, and today's settlement as a chance to end that part of my life.
He's refused to say how much the deal is worth. Dr. Haneef will stay here for another week on holidays and is considering returning to Australia to live.